Hi, Wesley. How are you?
How are you?
My name is Christine.
All right, Christine. One more.
Can I just ask you, obviously you went through a pretty tough time there. It must be great to be back.
It's always great to be back in your element. I mean, it's like a fish being back in water, you know, a bird in the sky. It's always great to be in what you love to do and appreciate it at the same time. So far, so good.
Yeah. Can I just ask one more question? Is that okay? Harrison, obviously. We're missing him tonight. No Harrison?
No Harrison Ford? No, he's flying his helicopter. He'll be landing his helicopter on the roof over there somewhere. So, you know, just keep your eyes open.
I saw the film yesterday. You kicked some ass in this movie. What? Tell me about his role. Yes, you did.
You hear what you said? What? It's like that? No, that was a lot of fun. A lot of fun, you know, to be with the guys. Get a chance to work with a great ensemble piece, be a part of the history of the franchise, and you know, get my groove on a little bit.
Sylvester obviously said openly on Twitter, bye to Bruce Willis, hello to Harrison Ford. Everyone's got high expectations this time around. You're part of that cast. Do you think you got delivered?
I think this movie delivers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you won't be disappointed when you see this film. You get your money's worth and plenty of popcorn.
Do you think you can take Sylvester on the
fight? Well, I think I can take Sylvester. Yeah. Not as long as he's the boss and he keeps paying. I believe I'll lose every time.
What about the money?
They're all about the money, honey.
It's been a while since we've had the chance to talk to you. You've come through a lot.
That's what we all have.
I know. How are you feeling?
I feel great.
Yeah?
I feel great. My spirit is strong. My mind is right. Everything else is working. I think I'm in still pretty good shape. So far, so good.
Expendables
4. Yeah, I'm on. Let's see. I think so.
Okay.
So why not?
All right.
The opportunity comes up.
You.
Lovely to meet you.
Okay, have a nice night.